A beautiful start to the Mother's Day weekend. Temperatures at this hour hovering in the upper 80s to near 90. A few 90s on the board this afternoon. Vicksburg at 90, Hattiesburg 91, Meridian 91. Here in Jackson, we're 88 degrees, 89 degrees in Natchez, and high pressure in control. So no clouds or thunderstorms in our area, but we do see some pop-up showers and thunderstorms down towards Louisiana. Those will fizzle out as we head into the sunset hours into the evening. But around here, looking good for the rest of the weekend. High pressure in control. That means no weather worries, but we are watching an area of low pressure down here in the southeast Gulf of Mexico. A lot of heavy rainfall for the Florida Peninsula, and this will slowly move to the northwest over the next couple of days and could give us a chance of afternoon showers and thunderstorms next week. It will increase the humidity, will also increase the cloud cover, so summer-like feel will be coming back into the area as we head into next week. And there it is, a little bit closer up, and really not concerned about development. Hurricane Center not concerned about it, and we're not either. This will continue to drift to the northwest and slowly spread the shower and storm chances into our area as we head towards next week, and there'll be the afternoon splash and dash type of showers and thunderstorms. And here it is on the Predictor Plus. You can see it just sitting down here in the southeast Gulf of Mexico. Then as we head towards Monday and Tuesday, it will slowly move up into our area, so we'll be watching that forecast. But until then, high pressure in control, the jet stream well to the north, no major storm systems affecting us, high temperatures near 90 with bright sunshine. And then here comes the area of low pressure, increasing the cloud cover, the moisture, and daytime highs will be a little bit cooler in the 80s, but the humidity will be on the rise. So that's the trade-off. Clear and quiet for tonight. A touch more humid, 67 will be the low. For tomorrow, 90. Hot but tolerable sunshine. South wind at 5 for your Mother's Day. And here is that 7-day forecast. 91 on Monday. We have a stray shower threat on Tuesday, but the more substantial rain chances will be Wednesday through the rest of the week into the weekend. Splash and dash, afternoon showers and thunderstorms, highs in the upper 80s.